Hello guys. Welcome to the tutorial. So do you want to add a button to your menu for boost conversions, right? Do you want to do this without a plugin? If yes, then continue watching this video. Else you can check the plugin method on our website article. We are going to use a simple CSS technique to convert your menu item into a standard button and blinking button. See, this is the menu button I am talking about. I am using a simple CSS hack to convert my menu item into this blinking button. Remember, this method works on all websites. So without any further ado, let's get started. Step 1, enable CSS classes. First, navigate to the menu section from the appearance. Now find the screen options at the top right beside the help option. Tap on it. Now enable the CSS classes. Step 2, give a CSS class name to the menu button. On the same page, you will find all of the website menus along with menu items. Now you have to click on a menu item that you want to convert into a standard button. In my case, the menu item is Shop. After expanding the menu item, you will find a CSS classes text box. Insert any class name for it, and if you are using more than two words, make sure to separate them with a hyphen. I am typing nav button. Then tap on the Save Menu button. Step 3, apply a CSS style to the button. Now it's time to styling the menu item that you want to convert into the button. This can be easily done by the CSS code. For this, navigate to Appearance and then open up the WordPress customizer. Here you need to place a CSS script. The CSS code mentioned in the video description as well as on our website article. See, the menu item has successfully changed to a menu button with the help of CSS styling. This is how you can add button to WordPress menu. You can insert the exact code we have mentioned here. However, the CSS properties like the color, line height, border radius, border color are totally adjustable. You can change accordingly. Remember, you need to use the exact CSS class name that you have inserted as a CSS class name for the menu item in step 2. In our case, it is nav button. Replace the nav button in the below code if you have mentioned a different CSS class name for your menu item which you wanted to convert into a button. Now I am going to show you how you can add a blinking menu button as I have shown in the video intro. For the blinking button, you just need to make a change in CSS code. The CSS code for the blinking button is also mentioned in the video description. Remove this code and paste the new CSS code. See, the blinking button to menu in WordPress has been added successfully. And don't forget to tap on the publish button. You can follow this procedure to add as many menu buttons as you want. Now, if you don't want to use this manual coding method, you can check our website article for the plugin method. Thank you for watching, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell icon for more blogging related tutorials.